I am tripping on meditation. I'm at a lake, beautiful lake. I will not tell the name of the lake. It's very difficult to put the internal experience into words, and you will not understand me until you had experienced the same thing. But I will try my best. Right now, I am listening. Suncatcher, welcome home. Colors are brighter. Colors are enhanced. My perception is enhanced. I can experience the eternal present, the eternal ecstasy of infinite. When my eyes are open, I experience undifferentiated unity with everything outside. Because soul is everywhere, it's in each and every speck of the universe. So right now, with no mind, I am this tree, I am this lake, I am the sun, the supreme, and those trees, and that eternal sky. I am everywhere. Not me, Vaibhav Saxena, no. The soul, the eternal self, the Sat Chit Anand, the Atman, the Brahman, Shunyata. And you will not experience it until your Kundalini energy will reach Agyachak. Because when it is at Agyachak, you experience this unity with everything. And when I close my eyes, I experience introvertive mystical experience. And this is greater than extrovertive in history of mysticism. But I find both equally great. I experience it undifferentiated unity inside. And when I opened my eyes, I was everywhere. There was no mind. And let me tell you one thing, which is the hardcore reality. You can take any psychedelics out there. You can have mystical experiences on psychedelics. But to reach it permanently, meditation is the only way. And there's nothing superior. There are things which are great, but meditation is the most superior in terms of the effects are long-lasting and permanent. It's like permanent acid trip, permanent psychedelic trip. It's peace of God that passes all understanding. It's seer and the seen become one. You call it what you want in language, these are just words. Oh my God. I can see the energy dancing. It's like microscopic vision, I mean. Because my Agya Chakra is open due to excessive meditation and looking at the sun. I practice sun gazing daily, so I can see the energy, dance of energy everywhere, the essence of everything. Wow, it's great phenomena. Wow. It's very difficult to put in words, but I try my best to put it into words. You know, it's very difficult, but I try my best, my friends. Goodbye, take care. Now let me trip on my own. This is a descriptive video, not much experiential video, because in the experience you are alone and only God is there with you. And when God is there with you, you are everywhere. The soul is everywhere, the God is everywhere, the people walking there, they are the God. God is everywhere, the transcendental self is everywhere. Everything is superior on this earth. everything is the manifestation of the divine. And what we call it, pain, suffering, is made to transcendent it, to reach the God. Because if it was not was so easy, what is the virtue of that? Okay, my friends? So transcendent all the things which give you pain. Transcendent them. Goodbye, friends. I speak my best. Bye. Love you. Take care.